Hello, NUQ community. As we embrace the vibrant energy on our campus, it's exciting to share some updates with you. It is with great pleasure that I share that Venus Jin has been appointed the Associate Dean for Education, bringing fresh perspective to our academic leadership. Nizar Keshvani will serve as the Assistant Dean for Communication and Public Affairs, enhancing our engagement and visibility. Rana Kaskas and Alfredo Cramerotti stepped into their roles as directors of the Communication Program and the Media Majlis, respectively, promising an invigorated curriculum and enriched evidence-based storytelling and exploration. In the spirit of transformation, I am thrilled to announce the official launch of the Artificial Intelligence Initiative, AI Squared, a new strategic initiative here at NUQ. This marks a significant step towards addressing the complex challenges and opportunities presented by AI. It aligns with Northwestern's priority to harness the power of data analytics and artificial intelligence, and it echoes Qatar Foundation's emphasis on AI as a critical area for Education City. With great confidence, I look forward to our community's impactful contributions to the global discourse on AI. Among the highlights this past month, I was also happy to connect with more than 100 NUQ alumni at the NUQ Connects event, represented from every class since 2012. I shared with them how we have grown as Northwestern Qatar and told them about our exciting trajectory. As we navigate these exciting developments and count down to the graduation of our seniors, the air here on campus is filled with anticipation and with pride, and our commitment to excellence remains unwavering. Thank you, everyone, for your relentless dedication and for fostering an environment of compassion and community. Please be well, do good, and take care.